No one's holding you responsible. Why are you so adamant on taking blame?
Because I knew I should have stayed.
You knew your fellow officer would pull his gun on a crowd of unarmed kids? And then let off two shots within inches of this kid's head?
I knew I should have stayed. I didn't. I let it go. Just let it go.
This student, he had $400 and an ounce of marijuana in his possession. Is it possible that Officer Quinlan was overzealous in apprehending a known drug suspect?
And said drug suspect's fear of a felony charge led him to resist arrest.
Officer Quinlan shouldn't have been there.
Been an officer long enough to know that Quinlan was the casualty of a bad shooting. A casualty needed to preserve the trust of the public. We need this to be drug related. We need a decorated officer's testimony to back that up. Now, while your service record is not commendable or extraordinary, it will satisfy. So, would you please, for the record, recount the events of that day in question?
Fuck you. You shouldn't have been there.
Could you inform Officer Dugan this board can bring him up on departmental charges?
Let me remind you, he retires in a few days.
Fine.
Let's go.
We'll do fine.